So, what are we working on today? We're grateful to you.
Ah, there you are. We've got the essentials for construction set up, but we've hit a serious snag. Our workers are going into Ambrain withdrawal. Our scouts and hunters can't gather enough for everyone just by foraging. We need a fertilizer, something to give our Ambrain crops enough nutrition to survive until our first real harvest. This is troubling. Unfortunately, ceasing to smoke it comes with awful side effects. The nobles knew, of course. If we don't solve this problem, we stand to lose a considerable amount of manpower. Here's what you need to do. Here's what you need to know. This is troubling. You remember your first steps out in the wild, don't you? I don't like the look of this. How can I help you? I used to be a miner in my younger years. I only got where I am through mutual cooperation. Daring, pay attention, please. I don't like the look of this. Unfortunately, ceasing to smoke it comes with awful side effects. Among other things, we tried to institute a workers' union. Overseeing any degree of change frightened the nobles. I was labeled a radical, a madman. The nobles decided that as he was doing such a good job in their eyes, no further elections needed to be held. That was nearly 5 years ago. So, we held demonstrations. Nothing violent. We just did enough to slow all work to a crawl. How awful. In the end, the old saying was proven true. Those who make peaceful change impossible will find violent revolution inevitable. So, what's on the agenda today?
So, what are we working on today?